the name is Sakura Matsuri, which is just Cherry Blossom Festival in Japanese. And basically, it's just, I would call it an explosion of culture, or I guess in this case, a blossoming of culture on the streets.
Festival, believe it or not, we plan a year out. Over the summer, really what it is just kind of putting together some conceptual ideas of what we would like to see for the upcoming festival, particularly bouncing off of the most previous year, seeing what worked, what could be improved. And we just have these brainstorming sessions, essentially. And then in October, the really heavy programming and fundraising to be able to offer these programs free and open to the public is really what we kick into high gear for in October.
And we see everything. We have the food, we have dancing, we have music, and the floats that come down the street. All of it is just really vibrant, and there are so many people. They say that about 250,000 people go out to the festival throughout the day.